Hello everyone, and welcome to Hogwarts Legacy. Today I'm going to focus on Professor Sharp's assignment 2. Professor Sharp wants me to use a Thunderbrew Potion against some enemies. He also wants me to test an Invisibility Potion. I should be able to find those potions and recipes at J.P. Pippins Potions. I should be able to... my wild guide will not guide me through this assignment, but the map could still be proved useful, okay? I think I also got a letter from Owl about this one. You need to learn the pulse of the banishing song using the pushing up back or advance. Is it the pulse? I thought it was the window that you learned. Yeah, the window. Okay, then it was another owl post, I think. No mail about this one. Okay, then we are just going to start the quest with going to the Pippins Potion, probably. So, map. Hogsmeade. Since this one is at the same place, I'm not guaranteed that I'm going to be first doing the assignment, because maybe I will need to first do the side quest, but we will see when we get there.
Revelio.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
To buy something.
What can I do for you today?
And of course, I forgot again which potion I want.
Farewell for now.
Invisibility potion and a Thunderbird potion.
What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Okay. Let's go to the Forbidden Forest. It's always easy to find their enemies to fight with. So now I'm out of Hogsmeade, I will take my broom and fly to it.
Here, I wonder. Revelio.
It can feed you, if you get my meaning. What was that?
You! What do you think you're doing?
I didn't win the fight, but I did do all the assignments for Professor Sharp.
Knockback jinx, Flipendo. Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Let me go.
If you last that long.
Think I got them all, though?
Production! Not so tough now, are ya?
Yeah, I got them all the second time.
Your poaching days are over.
Okay. Let's go away here. Acquire the use of a Thunderbrew Potion against enemies. I didn't do my Thunderbrew Potion. Okay. Then I need to start another fight somewhere.
Rebellion.
I did use my Thunderbrew Potion, but because I died, it didn't count. So I need to do it. I need to use it again.
Okay, so that is what the thunder cloud made appear in the last fight. Okay. Let's go to class.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Yeah, I have time for a Merlin trial. Not enough meadow sweets. Oh, but enough to start this one apparently. Okay, I need to use Confringo on them, I think. Nice. Okay. Next time I'm Osmeet, I really need to buy some meadow sweets. Seeds. It looks like a kind of calendar. Interesting, interesting. Oh.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Could have gone worse.
Well, I don't know about meticulous, but I did as I was asked.
I'd advised doing more than the bare minimum if you want to hone your skills as quickly as possible. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Diffindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Diffindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention.
Wie doomde en andere moren? Bombarda. Dipindo. Incendo. Transformation. Glacius. En de rest van Manta. Oké.
Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Diffindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else.
Of course I will practice here.
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction. Diffindo can be versatile but dangerous. Good to see you continuing to practice.
Okay. Still have some time, Ness. So let's start also that other assignment that we got the email over while we were busy doing the assignment for Professor Sharp. So let's first read that email. I will post again. I'm in the wizard world. We don't get emails. We get I will post. How would you like to learn the knockback jinx, Flipendo? Once you have completed the necessary test, confine me in the greenhouse, Professor Garlick. Okay, And we did get also an email for owl post for Professor Sharp for Diffindo. Complete this test I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Diffindo. The surfing charm is typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed. Professor Sharp. Okay, I'm getting more into how this owl post works. Okay. Professor Garlick wants me to meet the field test the Chinese Chomping Cabbages, a Mandrake, Venomous Tentacula all at once. She also wants me to grow and harvest a fluxweed plant. Should I need any seeds of plants, I could try and visit. Okay. Grow and harvest fluxweed. Map.
There you are. The cross one's duelist to beat.
I should have landed next to the fence, but I landed on top of it.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Come on in. Not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here. Venomous Tentacula. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Will be safe with me till they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money.
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon. Say we show you some of what's available. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
They can also buy the fluxweed seeds.
Such a wee bairn gieing a thrashing tip. Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
I think I did because there are no more available.
Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Let's first go to the room of requirement. We can directly go with travel and then plant the seeds there so they have time to grow. I did do the mandrake. That was not... Didn't he? Manaseed, Mandrake, Dogweed, Venomous Tentacula, Fluxweed. I haven't picked Fluxweed. On the Magic Neep. I thought I got Fluxweed. Okay, we need to go to another place in Hogsmeade to get those. Let's travel to this one. The Magic Neep.
Lies all through the forest. Greetings. Please take your time looking about.
Don't have enough money for flixweed seeds. Okay.
No one can say I don't keep it stacked shelf.
There's his chest.
Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Okay, and let's now go back to the room of requirement. Incorrect pot size. This is a small planter. Small pot. Medium pot tables, large pot tables, composters, shopping stations. That's it. Okay, maybe I can plant in the herbology class then somewhere. Greenhouse.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
There was set up somewhere a table that I could use, but where was it again? also the incorrect pot size. Plant size a large plant. Okay. I can buy a larger potting table for 1,000 galleons at Hogsmeade, Tom's and Scroll Shop. But didn't I am kind of blood? I don't have enough money for it. Okay, how am I going to fix this?
Revelio.
Got some money. Then we just go into explore the castle until we have enough money.
Rebellion.
But this looks all rather closed off. There's a chest. Oh, and that one has a lot of money. Almost. 200 to go.
Revelio.
Let us keep our heads about this. I'm sorry.
If you could just tread carefully, that's all I ask.
Revelio.
Those are all behind the lock. Was dit pool zo? Violet, if you get here before me, do us a favor and procure some more meat, would you? I believe one of our fellow Hackens in the third floor corridor has another frame somewhere with a nice supply.
Revelio.
Oh.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Oh.
Revelio.
Okay.
Lumos.
So here's the mod. And I think here below is the mirror. I'm going to record another time further on this quest. And here we are with another recording of this assignment. And I'm looking for money. Yeah, let's go there. Right?
Rebellion.
There's the mod, I believe. Look, there it is.
Lumos.
And now back to the...
Rebellion. Revelio.
It's all behind locks. Hogwarts Quest. The Hogwarts coat of arms includes a lion, snake, eagle and badger, representing each of the four houses, along with the school motto Dvaka Domolus Nukaan Titanus, which means never tickle a sleeping dragon. Oh, and I went a level higher. Yes, I have to identify some items at my station.
I haven't been feeling myself at all. I swear.
Revelio.
I did open this one, did I? Why this is still yellow then? I don't know. According to the map, there is something here. I don't know, but the chest sign is here, but I don't see anything. course, here's a local. You know what? Let's go to Hogsmeade and see if we can find another chest with an eye on it. They are mostly outside. See if we ever find some gold over here.
Revelio.
Okay. Revelio 90 60 150. Oh, I can sell enough now. Okay, where did it I needed to be again? In Hogsmeade. By the tombs and scroll shops. That's cool.
Potion.
Revelio.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Potions table with a large pot spellcraft. Then we are going to the case this one.
Finding just the right thing, is there?
Okay. Let's now go back to the room of requirement. I'm going to do a fast traveling again. Okay, well, the fluxweed taste is going to grow. We are gonna go outside and find some enemies to use all my plants in combat. Okay, map. If we go on a broom and start flying here, I'm sure that if we stay low, we will come across some enemies. There. There's only one. I need some more enemies. You're all up there.
Rookwoods don't go down easy. should do worse than Peter Pomford. Shopkeeper, it's you who interfered with us and that woman, isn't it? The one fixated on Merlin. Incendio! Was that meant to be an attack of some sort? Incendio! Expulso! Cut down so young. What is the world coming to?
Okay, that didn't went well. We are trying it this again. I hope I still have all my plans.
Nobody will miss one.
Perhaps you ought to give up.
Is this a battle or
we're expulsing? Are you even?
You will not.
Dat went wel. Okay. Let's walk back to the Room of Requirement so we can give my fluxweed some time to grow. We of course take the broom to the castle and then we walk in the castle. Hogwarts map. Secret wounds. Oh, I should have set the Cedric bolt. That was not what I meant to do. Anyway, how long does it still need to? 12 minutes. Okay. What are we going to do in those 12 minutes? That happens when you press the wrong button, then you are there faster than you need to be.
Revelio.
Then we are going to explore the castle a bit in those 12 minutes. It has chains around him. I could use them on because my money is not much.
Revelio.
rebellion.
Ooh, I actually like that one. I'm going to keep that one. Oh, you even see it when I use my wand. Cool. Professor Fig, as if any schedule wasn't congested enough, the ministry has charged me with arranging the rather inconvenient arrival of a new student at Hogwarts, a fifth year if you can believe. Professor Weasley insists that they will need an escort and a mentor to help them acclimatize before terms begin. I have assigned the test to you. Please see Professor Weasley for details. Professor Phineas Neginus Black, Headmaster. If I walk into the room, I'll probably start the main quest, and we are now busy with the assignments. This one is locked. Of course it is locked. Oh, I can't land here. Otherwise, that would be been a good place to hide something. Let's go back to the room of requirement. And yes, now I'm going to do a fast travel. Still 4 minutes. But we have some care that we need to identify. A sienna boomscarf and a crimson patterned rope. I do like this rope. I think most of the porters are already heading around here. There's the mirrors. Oh. Still some seconds. For Hufflepuff, I'm not very patient. You maybe have noticed it. Okay. Stunt for Professor Garlick.
Revelio.
Perhaps a hybrid. Bouncing Tentacula.
I finished the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlick.
Wonderful! I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it. Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn Flipendo? Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go. You will want to focus with this spell. Nothing as mortifying as knocking back a colleague when all you wanted to do was move a few parts. Wonderfully done! If you'd like to practice a bit more, you'll...
So this have both my fight spells and this have the fins for the Ring of Requirement and this one has all the right blue fins. Two have one spot and I have double but I have twice Lumos on, but I have still four spells left too that I want to use. I don't want to use this three spells on my Hufflepuff wood if it isn't necessary.
So here in the greenhouse, just mind the plants, please. You're a natural.
Yeah, I think it works, the Flipendo charm. And that was the end of the Simon, then I'm going to end the video right here because this was long enough with the looking for money and finding out how to make sure that the seeds were growing and the plants and everything. So I'm going to end it right here. Thank you all for watching. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And then I hope to see you back into my next video. Maybe until then. Bye.